see. You all thought the stage was over there, and now it's over here, and you're like... I have a question. How many people in the audience tonight are members of the LGBTQ community? That's amazing. How do I say? Thank you. Dankje. Dankje? And she's like, no. And, okay, how many members of the audience are not members of the LGBTQ community? All right. Well, that's fabulous. You know why? Because we love everybody here. It does not matter what color you are. It does not matter what race you are. It doesn't matter what ethnicity you are, your gender. It doesn't matter your age, how you dress. You were born this way, born that way. We don't care. We love you anyway! And what I'm gonna need from you tonight, Kleine Monster, is let me see that paw up for equality. So what it tells me is that when I ask you these questions, if so many people are cheering, I would say most of the people in the audience tonight are in favor of equality. Am I right? That seems right. I mean, there might be one or two people that are not in favor of equality who got dragged here by somebody who's about to lean over and say, "Dad, I'm gay, this is Lady Gaga." "Psst, Mom, I'm gay, this is Gaga." Pause that. But you know, I don't think we should boo those people. I don't know where you are, those of you in the audience who aren't in favor of equality, but I feel compassion for you, because this would be a very awkward couple of hours for someone who is not in favor of equality, for sure. So, far, far away, wherever you may be in the audience, my mother is here tonight, Cynthia. And when I was confused about things when I was younger, I used to go to her and say, "Mommy, Mommy, I don't understand, explain it to me." So, for those of you who don't understand about equality, I'll tell you exactly what my mother told me. Come to Mama, I'll tell you all about it.